I thought we got rid of them, Joker.
So did I. But since they somehow managed to jump out of the frying pan, I intend to make sure they land in the fire. How clever of you to figure it out so quickly, Batman. Not that it'll do you much good, because as you round the next turn in the slide, you'll see what I've cooked up for you. Not yet, but in a moment, you'll be well done. I'd like to see to witness that. I have one more job to pull. Then I'm going to turn the heat on all of Gotham City. Farewell, Batman.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Now, I'll give those guards outside something to keep them occupied. Bully, now cart it to the roof, chop chop, while I summon the chopper. Oh, that was witty. Hurry, boys, hurry.
What a magnificent day this is going to be.
Within minutes, the sun will rise, and then there'll be a hot time in the old town tonight. The detonator is fully charged. In a few minutes, I'll pull that lever, and we'll make the Chicago fire look like a backyard cookout.
Hate to be a wet blanket, Joker, but your barbecue is canceled.
Batman!
It can't be!
Shoot, you fool, shoot!
But I might hit one of our guys, Joker!
Don't argue, shoot! You bungling idiot!
Quickly, Robin, look! You may never see this again.
Why me? Why does it always happen to me?